Okay, so Y squats, really similar to kind of squats and prisoner squats. So this time you're going to have your hands up there, so your body's in like a Y shape from your hips up. So you want to keep that Y, make sure it's not a T or an I or any kind of funky other stuff. So make sure you keep that Y shape, squeeze right back. So your hands don't want to be there, you want to be squeezed right back so you can see from the side. From there you're going to get a squat as low as you can while squeezing back. So you kind of want to imagine you've got a bar that you're holding between your hands. And you want to keep that bar above your head, especially as you come down. Okay, so from there, you don't want it to do that. You want to keep that squeeze back as you come down. Okay, so that's why squats, just get as low as you can. You might feel it in your back a little bit, but it's just working the muscles there. Okay, so that's why squats.